Hello everybody and welcome back to Timberborn. Now I know it's been a little while and I've got so many videos to make up for. 5 days? I mean, luckily with Space Engineers, how long it takes to make those videos, I did have 3 made and that settled this week. But yeah, I have been busy. I have been working day and night, and I just have not had time to make a video. So, here we are. We are back with Timberborn, the Iron Teeth, and, I mean, so far everything's still going great. We still have, you know, some TNT to get down, or dynamite as this game calls it. Pretty much a stick of TNT. But, anyways, I do have to, and I don't know when I'm going to do it, I have to somehow manage to make 3 Space Engineers videos this weekend. It's Friday night right now as I'm recording this. The last Space Engineers came out today. I'm going to try to do Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays on Space Engineers and try the daily of Timberborn because, I mean, let's face it, Timberborn is more of a casual, just watch the beavers freaking go crazy. I do have a few games I'm looking at, but I'm not going to get into those until my schedule settles down a bit. That way I can actually, you know, nightly make videos again. Like, I just cut my computer on. It has been off since Monday. I do not like cutting my computer off. I do not like power cycling it. None of that. So it has been pretty hectic. Reasons for which my wife got sick. We still don't know exactly what's wrong with her. COVID test came back negative, so we're still waiting on results. She's been out of work, so she's been home every night. I've been working extra, which, I mean, sitting on my ass in a wrecker. But that's besides the point. It's been a hectic week. Had a lot of shit to do. Towed quite a few cars. Was a good week, but just busy. Too busy to even get to enjoy my beautiful, colorful computer, which needs more RGBs. But anyways, let's get back to beavers doing beavery things. And hopefully they'll finish this dynamite, that way we could get that one deeper before the drought in one day. Holy crap. That sucks. Anyways, let's see what we can do. May have screwed that up, actually. They still can't get to those two, I guess. Because now we get to see how our water does. Because this is a freaking 9-day drought. Right now we've still got water. And luckily that should help. I can't wait till, you know, I can actually... Actually, you know what? No. Before... I mean, they still got all of that to do, but get water down there for those two pumps. I still like the look of that place. It looks good. At least just that little bit. Well, I mean, that helps keep that green too, but. Well, drought's almost up, and we've at least saved all the, well, most half of our water. I think we were at what, 25 to 2700. Now we're down to only 16. That ain't bad. Oh, I guess we have ran out of wood. Well, damn. Well, I have an idea to get more wood, but I'm not sure how well that's gonna work just yet. I'm gonna attempt it, but I'm hoping I can get a path across here, and I'll use all of this for more wood, basically. We are 100% definitely gonna need more wood. Well, that might be an issue. In all fairness, there used to be trees there. That was a while back, but there used to be. Alrighty, guys, I would have actually ended this episode a little bit earlier, but my DoorDash driver called. Turns out it's another record driver's wife DoorDashing to me. So that's interesting. But anyways, that's going to be it for this episode. I was really hoping that they would have, gotten this built, but well, no, we're back up in woods, so I'm not sure why, but I'm hoping that I can get a forester. And my kid's being just crazy with his dinosaurs. But anyways, I was hoping to get a forester right here, and hopefully that would allow this whole area. Yeah, see, normally my kids are passed out whenever I'm recording videos. So, like, right now, this will be a rarity. You are hearing one of my kids playing with his dinosaurs over here by me. But that's going to be it for this episode, and I hope you all have been enjoying the series, and hopefully next time, maybe we can get this up. I don't know why the hell 15 plants, oh, you know what, it might help if I do that, but, we haven't been keeping planks very long. But anyways, I will see you next time.